Okay guys, so we've all had early morning flights. We've stayed at a hotel, you know, got up early, so we stay in a hotel. Don't really have a chance to look around, see what's going on. Well, we've done it for you. And what the fuck have we found? Right? You forget there's fucking pilots and all cabin crew staying here. Forget all that, didn't you? You forget they've got all the old perks. Try and hide it from us. Well, we found it. I know it. Now I'm going to show you where it's. Where's that? This didn't take us long to find, not gonna lie. It's only around the corner. Sorry, just had to cut that short. Don't know if you heard. We're siphoning through, you know, the goodie drawers, and all of a sudden, heard a fucking bang. It's like, shit, it's one of the fucking Emirates girls, isn't it? Looking for the lost fucking glass half of the fucking Bollinger. Well, scarpered. Got it. It's probably flat, but, you know, whatever. But anyway, this time tomorrow, that's going to be full again. So, if you ever stay in at, are we allowed to say what hotel we're staying at?
Marriott.
If you ever stay in that hotel near Heathrow, always look for the crew lounge. You might be pleasantly surprised. Oof.